Hi everyone, it's Steelbook Steve. Going to do a Steelbook review on one of my favorite films back in the day, Dumb and Dumber. It still makes me laugh to this day. Even saying the title, it's pretty funny. This is the film that kind of solidified Jim Carrey and proved that Jeff Daniels could stand toe-to-toe with him on a comedic level. And this one here comes to us from Zavvi. Zavvi released this one in Steelbook format. This is the first release, we could say, of Dumb and Dumber on Steelbook. Format. Previous to this, there was no other release worldwide anywhere that had this one here. So we take away the wrapping there, and what we end up with is a little J card sticker we'll just tear off. The backside here, real quick note, indicates to us it's the same backside as the DVD version of this, the unrated, more dumber than ever edition, which has the same type of special features. So we can say, I think, presumably, that is going to have the same special features. But here you go. Here's the front. And with this one here, it's a matte white finish, high gloss on the title. So I don't know why Zavvi is starting to do high gloss on titles. I've noticed this in the last couple of steelbooks that are released. High gloss on the titles. Everything else is kind of basically matte, including these guys right here. It is a high-res image, though. But it's the same as the DVD version, or not DVD, but Blu-ray version that we've seen before. Well, you can't go wrong with this image, though. The unrated thing is kind of done. And these two are the little indicators here from the UK are just stickers. So you can just peel those right off. So no worries if you're a collector. And of course, there's always that horrible, sticker type of dynamic. You can just peel those right off and you should be good to go. So that's the plus. And again, like we said, it's going to be a high gloss title. And then just a regular matte finish for the steelbook. It's a clean looking steelbook. Nothing going on with the background, but it's what it is for this film. It's perfect. Dumb and Dumber, there's the title. And then here's the back. Once again, just showing off the goofiness of both characters, which you can't get better than that. High res image, nothing special about it. Just a regular image. Front and back, both of these guys goofing around. Looks pretty funny, goes well together on the white background. Same as the theatrical poster. Internally, you've got the steelbook, the Blu-ray itself. I believe it's going to be an unlocked Blu-ray. I don't see anything that says Region B, so it's an unlocked Blu-ray. And then here's a really cool little image I like. It's exclusive to Zavvi, and it looks almost like a Forrest Gump moment when they're kind of like staring off on a green bench, just like in Forrest Gump. I wish there was something more on this side, but it kind of maybe plays along with what are they looking at? Nothing, right? Their brains are basically filled with nothingness, which is again part in line with the theme of the film. So there you go. This is the Steelbook release from Zavvi. Great looking Steelbook and a fantastic pickup. Glad I got it. Thanks so much.